elixir allows the user to make whatever concoction they desire. The brewers have left their favorite recipes nearby. For your dark needs, I suggest you brew only the strongest available option. That recipe would only render the Wendigo nostalgic for its childhood. Hardly a combat advantage.
On the other side! I'll never get used to that.
On quite the adventure, haven't you? What's up with you lately?
So, I battled a wizard in a contest of wits atop the spire of racking despair. I lost horribly and he imprisoned me, but luckily, I still had Paul with me, so I busted out! But not before stealing an ancient scroll that says the pearl of ineffable knowledge is, and I quote,
waiting just beyond the veil, in the wailing chasm of Tikdur Gamash.
Well, looks like that's my cue. Gotta go!
Splendid Vault Hunter. I could not imagine a better hunting partner. Winnie isn't one for hunting. He's blind in one eye, you know. But the good one, oh, looking into it sets my heart aflame. Nonetheless, we haven't a moment to lose. To the lair, Vault Hunter.
Let's get it over with.
Thank you.
quite an eye stall, this hunt. Quite the accomplished tracker, isn't he? To be told, I admire his free spirit, roaming the galaxy, collecting trophies and fame. A hunter must hunt, after all. Heck through these roots, Vault Hunter!
I ain't a real doctor, but that don't stop my meds from working. Yep, we're done here.
Here we are. The Windigo's lair. Steel yourself. From what I gather of this creature, this will be no easy hunt. It's gone for the moment. What luck. Quickly now, give me the bait. Give me strength, Winnie. All I do for you. The creature is coming. Here we go.
Charge!
for its soft belly, Bolt Hunter!
Balls? That's Kaif?
Vault Hunter, before we go, a word. About what I said earlier, about my confusion. When I laid eyes on the Windigo, I felt fear in my heart. But then I thought of Winnie, and I knew that nothing so pale and formless as fear could ever get in my way. I first became a hunter because for as long as I can remember, I've always been searching for something. Now I see that I have found it, and I am no less the hunter for it. Now, I wish to be at Winnie's side. You have the trophies. Return with them to Alistair. Good luck, Vault Hunter.
Never beat that man!
Oh, you're gonna die.
Destiny.
Souls have never dared to slash with me before. The black wind is blowing. I smell their putrid scent. The cult grows in power, fed by the monster itself. But there is something else in the air. Perhaps it is their fear, Guido. Of you! Ha ha! But what of the hunt? What of the Wendigo?
Kaif acquired. All yours.
Ha! Guido! You are not just a hunter, you are one of us now! We will use the Wendigo's fiery kife to melt the ice that stands in your way! Place the kife there, and you'll soon be back on the hunt. Such power! This is true kife, Guido! Ha ha! Beyond is the Cursed Mountain. They say the wind carries the voices of the past. Many have gone there, but none have come back. May you find that which you seek, Guido. I need something from you. How goes it, Guido? We should slash again! But first, I need something. There is a flower that grows on the mountaintop. Pluck this flower and return to me. Then we slash! When I first arrived here, I thought I was the strongest creature on the planet. But I was
yeah!
Power is all around us. In the water and
the air. In the trees and in the kife of animals. And even